In this video, we learn to simplify inverse of tangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x. Here, value of x is greater than minus 1 and less than 1. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of tangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x. Let us also assume x is equal to sine of theta. Replacing x by our assumed value in y gives us y is equal to inverse of tangent of sine of theta upon square root of 1 minus square of sine of theta. We know 1 minus square of sine of theta is equal to square of cosine of theta, so y is equal to inverse of tangent of sine of theta upon square root of cosine of theta. We know square root of cosine of theta is equal to cosine of theta, so y is equal to inverse of tangent of sine of theta upon cosine of theta. As sine of theta upon cosine of theta is equal to tangent of theta, so y is equal to inverse of tangent of theta. Application of inverse of function properties gives us y is equal to theta. As per our assumption x is equal to sine of theta, application of inverse of function properties implies theta is equal to inverse of sine of x. So, the above statement implies y is equal to inverse of sine of x, thus simplification of inverse of tangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x is inverse of sine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.